Today, I want to show you some of my top favorite picks for great books for discussing with your child how to protect their body, take care of themselves, recognize red flags of abuse, and basically, in general, abuse-proof your child. Now, does that mean that they're completely invulnerable? Of course not. But even very small children in today's world desperately need tools to be able to understand and respond if they are in an unsafe situation. That starts with really great education from mom and dad at home. All of the books that I'm showing you today are based on a biblical sexual worldview. And so if this is not how you're choosing to teach your kids, that's fine. You can just keep on scrolling. But if you're a parent who's looking for healthy sexuality from a biblical point of view to teach even very young children about how to protect their bodies and say yes or no to safe and unsafe touch, then these are books you are gonna wanna have around. Now, here we go. My favorite book number one, this one right here, God Made All of Me. This is for 2 to 8-year-olds, and it opens up the conversation about appropriate and inappropriate touch in a way that is super healthy and loving and from the perspective of being greatly loved by God. Next, The Story of Me. This is the one in the beginning of a series, and it starts with the children of the ages of, this one is for children about ages 3 to 5, and then it goes on 6 to 8 and higher up into the teen years. This is told from an adorable story form of a little boy who's asking his parents about when he was born, and they tell him about the story of his conception, his development, and birth, and how delighted they are that he came to join their family. It's a great book for, again, that younger age set, and how to help children understand where they came from with a very gentle introduction to the idea of married love, sexuality, and where children come from. In order to help children protect their bodies, it's also very important to help them understand what sexuality is. Otherwise, they have no framework or reference point for inappropriate sexual contact. This is option number 3, The Talk by Luke Gilkerson. And this is a series of 7 very basic, biblical, but straightforward studies. And this is for ages 6 to 10. It's followed up by Changes, which is for ages 8 to 12, and talking about moving into puberty. So these are, again, biblical, straightforward, very simple, no frills, but also from a very loving, healthy introduction to sexuality as God created it to be within marriage, and that it is a beautiful, beautiful thing that does not carry shame. This one is one of my all-time favorites, and it is called Good Pictures, Bad Pictures. In today's world, it is absolutely impossible to guarantee that your child will not be given some level of early exposure to pornography. It is almost guaranteed to happen with the prevalence of pornography in today's society. Even if you are very careful, there's a friend, there's a kid at church with a phone, there's somebody somewhere that is very likely to expose your child to something. Good Pictures, Bad Pictures addresses not just pornography, but lays a framework for understanding addiction in a very age-appropriate way for children as young as 6 years old, and there is now a junior version for children as young as age 3 that addresses addiction and understanding how very bad things for you may trick your brain into thinking you want and need it because of how addiction messes with your head. And that can be applied to alcoholism, drug addiction, any other form of addiction. So it's a great conversation starter to help children understand addictive tendencies and how to put their thinking brain in charge of their feeling brain so that they stay empowered for their choices. It's practical, it's warm, it's full of really healthy tips. It is a must have for every parent who wants to help their children have the tools to avoid getting caught into addiction from a young age. And last but definitely not least is the Heart Defender series, Safe Hearts. This is a series of fantastic full color bedtime story kind of picture books, and they are from Safe Hearts, and I will put all of these links for each of these books in a blog post that goes with this video. And I only am showing you a few of these. Now, Safe Hearts is like a superhero series of books. There are four children in each book, and when they see another child getting into some kind of tricky situation, whether they're getting exposed to pornography, whether they need a buddy, whether they're being coerced into something, whether they're being groomed for something, whether, no matter what it is that's going on, and it addresses a number of different types of scenarios that would be very common for children to be exposed to very easily in just normal everyday life, but they could become very toxic, dangerous, abusive, unhealthy very fast. In this, the series, the collection of Heart Defenders, these kids, they stop time, they come rushing in, they tell the child what's getting ready to happen and why they were feeling that thing in their tummy or their heart. Their heart was telling their body something. It helps children learn to listen to the signals in their bodies that tell them that something isn't quite right. And it helps them know to always go tell a safe adult and to report whatever happened to them and to be able to discern unsafe situations. So there are more than a dozen of these, and they are sold by Damsel in Defense, and I will add a link to those. I just wanted to say before I'm done, I do not make any money off of these. I am not affiliated with any of these authors. I do not get any kickbacks from this. I just have found and narrowed down out of lots and lots of options my top five favorite picks for really thorough and appropriate, resources for helping children introduce the idea of healthy sexuality and helping children have tools for facing unsafe situations. And I wanted to share them with you. So I hope you will like this video. Please share it with your friends and pass it on so that other parents in your circle of friends can be helped with these fantastic resources. And thank you so much for watching. I will be making more videos soon.